viewers, and welcome to another episode of Red vs. Aliens. We are here today for Operation Dying Fist for a landing UFO. It's a small landing UFO this time, not a medium. So hopefully it'll be slightly easier. Hopefully. If it's a trap, well, let's hope it's not a trap. I really do not like trap ships. So, a small landing UFO. We could have had a small crash UFO, but I completely screwed my timers. I thought small crash UFOs, or basically crash UFOs in general, gives you 48 hours to respond. Apparently that's not true. Apparently it's 36 hours. So, live and learn, I guess. That said, it wasn't all that bad because I was still going through a massive fatigue spiral, so I barely had enough troops to take on anyway. Anyways, back to this mission. Operation Dying Fist. The first thing I looked for was the mount. I saw this here, and see if I can find it again. I saw, well, somewhere around here. It's kind of hard. This one's kind of hard to see. But yeah, right there, which is right over here. So we got two mount we can possibly get. Now that said, it's a landing UFO, so I have to take it cautiously until I know if it's a trap UFO or not. Like basically, if it's not a trap UFO, we can only expect something like 10 aliens. That's something like a moderate abduction. That's not that scary. If it's a trap ship, though, we can expect something like 20 aliens. Now, that's a completely different story. That's a lot of aliens. So basically, what I'm saying here is from the start position. I can move up to the here. Okay, maybe not here, but point is, there's kind of like a little small fort here of trees we can use for full cover. This is the edge of the map here, so I shouldn't have to worry too much about being flanked on the right. So I'm, and this mount disposition means I can actually grab the mount without even looking inside the UFO. So what I'm thinking is going straight for this mount. It's a little risky, so I won't actually dash or anything. I'll make sure I use a scanner and basically be very cautious. Scan to my right, and if that's safe, I'll basically move towards that mount. And after that, what I'm planning to do is basically move left. It's just really just hills here. It's a river running all around the, I believe, if I remember right, it's a river around here, which goes along the back. And if you remember last time, we actually started at the back of the UFO. Last time we landed on this map. Anyway, so I guess let's get started. It's a pretty simple plan, and hopefully it should be quite smooth. So let's introduce the team. We have local Poto after well over a month of hospital rest. It's finally back with us. Aiden, the Marauder. We have Tongfa, the Medic. Barak Longbow, the Sniper. And Worst, the Scout. Sony, the Assault. Armaton, the Rocketeer. And Dethrin, the Infantry. Brand Rank's still out, which is both a shame. So, let's get moving. Where is Emworst? Here we are. And again, I put Emworst right in the... I could have put Emworst in at the front, but instead I kind of forgot to check the orders again. Oh well, it's not too big of a deal, I think. So first move I think I'll make is, might be a little bit aggressive, but I'm gonna move up to this tree here.
I'm on it, Commander. Here they come.
That's a big pod of five. That's a pretty big pod. That's a pretty big pod for a small. Okay, it's kind of annoying that they triggered before I was anyone ready to fight. See what I can do here. I can potentially kind of shred all of them. Can I rocket them? I can potentially rocket them. That muton. I need to do something about that muton. If I can do something about that muton, I can probably kill these floaters off. Right. So I can just rocket. We'll blow up that trail that floater. I can kill these other floaters off with everyone else. And then I can use local Pojo to possibly move up, to press that muton, and it shouldn't be too bad. So let's see, let's say... Okay, how far away is that muton? He's actually pretty far away, isn't he? Okay, this position can see you. And you're only a few squares back. So I'm thinking if I move up to here, I should be able to press the muton. Yep. Okay, so let's go by that plan. Kill the floaters, suppress the muton. Because I don't think I can kill them on this turn. Not safely, at least. And let's begin with a rocket. It's not steady, but it's got fire in the hose, so worst case, it shouldn't be too bad. Well, I saw a pretty good rocket before. Why can't I get it again? I know I saw a good rocket earlier. Yes, something like this, right? Something like this. So, please hit for me, Armaton. That was a pathetic rocket. Yes, that was terrible. Absolutely terrible of you. Why would you do something like that? Why would you do that? Okay, I can still kill that floater, but I have to run and gun it. That Muton is not actually flanking my scout, so if I make the assumption that I'll be able to kill all these floaters this turn, which is still feasible, I can probably just trick a mouse cannon this way with the scout. I mean, I already shot my rocket here, so I think that's pretty much says I'm really committed to this. It's a real shame that the scan didn't work out for me. Oh well, let's check a scan this way just to make sure I can safely run and gun there. Oh, check it here. Here.
Scanner's online.
It's a quite bold move, I think, but okay, looks safe on the left. Okay, so now where's the infantry? Let's start some killings. So, please die. Good.
No longer a threat.
And a few more killings. Good job. That's what I was hoping for. Now, before I do anything else, I think I'll run and gun you. To right over here, maybe? Or here? I think I'll run over here. Both. Okay, I think the L-shaped cover would be more safe, so I'll take the L-shaped cover. Good, and trigger on the left. 100%. Good job. Next, move Drag Lombo up. Let's kill you. One health. Okay, who do I have left I can still shoot? Aiden. Aiden and Tongfa, local portrait can't do this. Problematic because I've got people staying in the open. Okay, Aiden, time to go big. Got two people flanked by the floater. Good job, Aiden. Worst case, what I was planning to do is use Tongfa to strike a smoke
enemy
grenade.
Destroyed.
So you'll be suppressed. Tongfa may as well just move. Yeah, may as well move up. And that'll be it. Would you play Muton? You're actually a pretty big Muton too. Oh, a disc. More Mutons. I'm starting to suspect. Okay, I'm starting to suspect this is a trap ship. That's at least three more pods I heard. Three more pods? Assuming they're all pods of five, that's at least 20 aliens. Oh, joy. We're not gonna have any fun today. Okay, well. That certainly puts taking this mount on the backseat now. I'm not sure I wanna go for the mount anymore. That's at least 20 aliens. A pod of Thin Man, a pod of Cyberdisc pod, and another pod of Mutons. That's terrifying. Okay, I have a feeling if I move up to flank this Muton, I will trigger something nasty. So is there anything I can do so I don't have to move up to flank that Muton and still kill him? I mean, Sonny actually is in range to do that. What I'm worried about is if I move my move here, I'm going to reveal this entire alley area over here. That's scary. Move up to here, I can also potentially reveal the outsiders too. But move up to here might be safer. But I won't get close encounters. And times like this, hit and run actually would be better. Okay, this is all this hill back here, which is good. Oh, you can flank the Muton too. You can probably do so the safest. Oh, whoops. Oh no. Ouch. Ow. I forgot to check your perks. That was my bad. I could have easily suppressed them first. Okay, that was pretty bad of me. Okay, well, I have medkits for a reason, and you're a mech. Of course, now your aim is terrible, isn't it? 64. It could be worse, still. Okay, what I'm thinking is I don't want to actually do a full flank, because doing a full flank will mean potentially revealing more. I'm just kind of scared of that right now. So instead, I'm going to move you here. So I don't have to do a full flank. The less reveal, the better, I think. Tongfa needs to move up and heal the mech soon. Not this turn, by looks of it. Next turn, maybe. What's your percentage chance? 43. If I move slightly closer, say to here. I don't think it's revealing any new territory.
Okay.
61. I can make it 71. So let's do that. Good hit. Here comes Intimidate. And there goes M-Worst. Okay, that's unfortunate. 54. Not great. 51. Still not quite enough. Barrack Longbow, can you please, please help me finish this moth? 67. It's not world's best, but there we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. No, that is not good. Not at all. I can suppress him again in worst case, but damn. Damn, damn, damn. Nice, far from perfect. And we got Death Rune. We can't make it anywhere to shoot, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Oh, I could have moved Local Portrait over, couldn't I? Okay, 41. I feel like this turn was heavily misplayed. May as well take the shot. Oh no, this is a terrible turn. I should have just went for a proper flank. This is a terrible turn. Fairy Circle's coming in handy. I really have watch out though. I'm actually standing in like, kind of like a valley here, which means I can have enemies coming from my right and my left. Speaking of which, that's a big part of mutants. That's a big part. That's a big part of the man. Okay, we're retreating. This is why I did not want to move up last turn. But now, oh no, oh no, no, Local Pojo, what is this? No, 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 no! Don't do this on me now. Well, introducing a suppression bug, where sometimes the suppressor decides to do nothing. Like this, it's completely and utterly stupid. Get lost, Muton. Okay, did I actually trigger the Mutons inside? Okay, I can't retreat. Damn it, M-Worst. Okay, those Mutons did not actually trigger. Those thin men did. That Muton is potentially easy target for Barrack Longbow. So, maybe I'll let Barrack Longbow handle this. Damn, we got Mutons on the left. If I move up to here, I might have actually triggered them, which is, I guess, a good thing that I didn't move up there. Barrack Longbow will actually get this. It's questionable, it might be too far away.
I'm on the move.
Move you here. Nope. Move to here. Okay. This is 100% a trap ship. This is definitely a trap ship. And I could not actually have gotten this mount anyway without looking inside the UFO, so it's good thing I didn't even try to go for it. Well, I did, but you get out of me. Okay, this is a pretty poor situation, and there's still a cyber disk pod out there. But this is definitely 100% a trap ship. Damn it. so much for hoping. And if I heal Aiden up, I won't be able to do smoke grenades. Unless I use local potter to heal him up. I should not have taken the opportunist hit. That was just silly of me. And now I have a mute on my left. I have those mutants over there. The worst part of these mutants is that if they come through this door, they could potentially trigger the outsiders, depending on where he is. And that could mean I'll be facing outsiders as well. So I have a feeling the smartest thing here to do is actually find the furthest place I can retreat to. The problem with Emworth, just have to be panicking out there. I can't retreat you. Oh man, this is a pretty poor situation. I guess I totally jinxed myself by saying hopefully this won't be a trap ship. Okay, I can at least make sure this guy dies by rocketing him. There's four more. Okay, you know what? Let's actually be more careful this mission because it's a trap ship. We have facing five dead men and one muton. And we know there's five more. Is it five or four more mutons that's not triggered yet? Four more mutons that's not triggered yet. Yeah, I'm writing it down. Let's be extra cautious because, oh wow, I think I'm playing far too fast and loose with this mission so far. Okay, we need to kill as much as possible. We can't retreat, and I don't think I can afford to heal the mech up either. I think you have to throw a smoke grenade, which means Uncle Pojo will have to heal the mech up. So let's move you here.
Position confirmed.
Unfortunately, it's not very good I can put you. You're way too slow to get anywhere. Local Pojo, can you please heal my Aiden up? Okay, what next? Deathrun can move up to here. See you. It's not terrible, 63%. Let's take it. Oh boy. One health is not what I want to see. I can't go for him. I can't go for him without triggering these guys. I hate it. I should have just got. I feel like I just should have just taken their flank. Would have been the easier choice and would have just made sure he died. Okay, Barrack Lombo. Meta Overwatch. I'm thinking. I'm almost waiting to use a rocket on this, but then I know there's still a Cybernus out there somewhere. So I'm thinking you can instead. Oh, this is such an asset target, too. Okay, now if I put Aiden up. If I move Aiden up to, let's say, here, next turn, Aiden can go up and do some good stuff. Or Aiden can just be the tank. That works, too, for me. I mean, he's got hit now, so damage control is actually active. He's got something like 3DR. This man can probably do 4 damage per hit. Still a lot of damage. Unless I can put him inside smoke as well. So I think I want to smoke all these guys up here. So which means I think I have to move you up to here. Otherwise you won't be in the smoke yourself. I think Mech's gonna have to just tank it a little bit. Let's move you over here. Next turn you can do some good, Aiden. That muton scares the crap out of me. Those mutons scared me too. So I'm gonna retreat from my left side. Just do a 4-hour retreat. I don't even want to see what's happening there. I really hope those mutons don't keep patrolling through the door. If they do, it just could turn very, very, very nasty. Armatron, you're not my best rocketeer by far. And okay, reload. Set your weapon. Aiden's back on full health. Next turn, Aiden will move up and kill as many thin men as possible. Probably flame them all. Please stay away, please stay away. No, I don't want to see you. Go away, mutants. I don't want you here. No. Damn it, at worst, if you weren't panicking, I could have retreated everybody. Is that squad side already? Okay, at least it was an assault. At least it was the assault. No, no, no. No! Oh no. Okay, I have a rocket. Oh no, this rocket is blocked by the tree. Otherwise, that's a perfect. I could get all those mutons. Okay, I kind of destroy the cover anyway, but still. Does that mean I actually have full cover? From what? What's giving that muton full cover? Why is muton in full cover? This muton shouldn't be getting full cover. Not from this angle. What's going on? Okay, either way, I think I'm going to have to put Agent in the line of fire. I'm terrified that I survived this now. This is 100% a trap ship. Oh no. Can't even. I have to pull back. Being aggressive here, I don't think it's going to help me. What can I pull back to? I'm looking at this clump of trees here. So maybe if I can pull back to this clump of trees, let them come to me. But then, was that a squad side thin man or not? I'm feeling it was. Which means even pulling back does not mean guarantee safety. Man, Sony, that was painful to watch. Okay, I think staying here and fighting the disposition is no longer possible. Basically, they have their cover is too good. I can't do anything about it. If they move up, though, I can blow away all their cover. So, let's start by moving the scout this way.
Moving to position.
Trigger those overwatches. Should still be in smoke, right? Good, good. I don't see this being a winner. Oh, are you kidding me? You are kidding me. You're absolutely kidding me. No. 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 Okay. Oh, my. Okay, rocket tech can actually run into here. Maybe retreating toward the right is a bad. It's a worse choice now. Maybe I should retreat to the left. Because that's four pods. I'm pretty sure it can't be a fifth pod. I'm reasonably certain. If I retreat back to here. What cover do I get? I get this, and this, and potentially... No, this is too easy flankable. And it's bringing me too close to the mutons. I think I'd much rather be facing a cyber right now. Oh no. Oh no. For some reason, this hill feels like deja vu to me. Oh no. Oh no, if I move now, I will actually... Oh no. Because I triggered the Cyberdust, now the Cyberdust is going to be overwatching. I can't retreat here, this hill is actually unusable now. Maybe I should trust this log and just fight on. I can't. I have to retreat. Just not sure, I'm not sure where I can retreat to. I can possibly retreat back to here, but it's so far away. Okay, this hill is much better position than this position, but I just can't take it. It's a cyberdisk. I can't believe the cyberdisk is sitting right here. Which means if I move Aiden at all, he's gonna get overwatched. Which would be Aiden stuck. Maybe if I retreat, I got one more smoke grenade. What if I retreat to this hard cover position here? Wait a second. Oh, okay, good. I thought you. Okay, never mind. Wish I was dense smoke or anything better than normal smoke. I still haven't actually decided what I want to give my medics. Do I give them dense smoke or combat drugs? I'm kind of leaning towards combat drugs, but dense smoke is so helpful. But that's a description for another time. I should not even have brought Arcturus on this because it's limiting my mobility now. That's a terrible idea. There's no high cover here for me to take. Well, I'm really stuck in this position. I don't think I can truly move away from this position safely now. No cyber discs. Not this turn. Not this turn, at least. I mean, heck, the command pod's at least my worries now. He's only one outsider compared to... What is it now? Oh, damn, I didn't get a good vision of what happened there. That was at least two cyber discs. I think one of them was big. And at least... I don't know how many drones there were. Let's assume three drones. Oh, that's something like 15 aliens against me. Oh no. Oh no. The one time... I played so cautiously recently, and suddenly the one time I decided to play slightly less cautious. Taking this middle ground here is just... was asking for trouble. Okay, honestly, this right hill still looks like the best bet, but I don't know how to get to it. I still think the left hill is the only place I can possibly retreat to now. But, the scout can retreat all the way back to here. Aiden can do a dash. Aiden can dash all the way back. If I can just dash everyone to around here, I can start retreating people towards the left. Or at least get to this battle line. I just can't find him in this current position. So I think Aiden will have to lead this charge. As terrifying as it is. So let's run you all the way back to here. Advancing. Here we go. Aiden!
Hostile fire on this position.
Okay. All watched out with. Now you are gonna can't retreat to this, you have to retreat to here. Just concentration, I'm almost tempted to actually just extract. I mean, I could have actually extracted this turn, I think. Pretty sure I could have extracted this turn. Yeah, I could have. I want to see what happens next turn. Okay, Sony, can you please get over here? I need more medkits. This is going to be painful. Okay, I need Rocketeer in a position to fire rockets next turn. That pretty much means this position here. That's where it needs to retreat as well. Back here. There's not going to be a smoke grenade, so... Oh man. There's a squad scythe man out there. This is terrible. Okopojo. Retreat all the way back to here. Barrack Lombo. Get back as well. Oh, Tongpa. Tongpa, Tongpa. Okay. Oh no, who can you see? Who can you see? Who can you see? Can you see? That would be a dead hit. If that hit, he could have died. No, squad side! Damn it, do you ever miss? No. You guys never freaking miss. I hate you. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. No, Sony's. I think Sony's gonna be my next mech. That's old mech as well. Rorder. He's gonna be out forever now. Maybe I should have left you further up so I could have moved up and flamed everyone. That would be an amazing flamethrower. It would have saved the day. Oh, and Emwards, you're all the way back here because you don't have anywhere to retreat to, and you being severely wounded means you can't throw a flashbang anywhere. Damn that squad I did, man. Damn it. Damn everything. Okay. Who can Deathrend see? Can see you. Maybe what I need to do is kill these thin men. Pray to kill these two thin men off. There's no way I can... I'd like to get a flashbang on those guys, but I don't think that's gonna happen. So... Maybe the best I can do there... If if I rock you with Armaton, there's a good chance he'll panic. She'll panic. Oh, you're actually too far to extract now, Sony. What have I done? And then we have two subjects out there. Well, I have no idea where they are. I think the best thing I can do with M-Worth is actually recon the area. I can't extract this turn regardless, so just intel will be the cyber disk. It's like literally just outside of range. Ah, oh, there's drones. Oh, there's a sectoid. Okay, so I think it was two drones, one sectoid then. And there's a squat-eyed thin man somewhere. Damn that squat-eyed thin man. And still not missing cyber disk. Okay, if I move Aiden up to here, I think I have to. Aiden is going to be. I have to make some bold moves right now. So, Aiden, move up. Muton. Oh no, did I just trigger another option? Oh no, there's another. Oh no. What have I done? Aiden's so dead with me on all shoot. Oh, it's because damage control ran out. This hits will be amazing, but problem is, what's going to happen next turn? I'm going to have a cyber disk shot coming at me. I'm going to have something like three thin man shots coming at me. No. If I left Aiden up here, that wouldn't have done any good. But if I move Aiden into here last turn, I could be. No. Okay, I think I need to start killing what I can with what I have. So this will be helpful, I'm hoping. Please, Armaton, don't screw up. That was pathetic. I wish I can hunky you. Maybe the best thing I can do for you is actually hide you. Say here.
Moving to position.
That's not a world's best hiding spot, but it'll probably have to do. Who can you see? Those three thin men. Okay, we can make that two thin men by. Please. Good.
Could use some ammo over here. Target eliminated.
Okay, you have lock and load as well, so this could come in handy next turn. Thin men. Good job. Two thin men down. Okay, Sony is gonna have to hunker. One more squad side thin man hit and he's dead. So there's no question about that. Sony can't stay and fight anymore. Why can I actually see you? Who can see you, I wonder? I'm gonna have to just ignore the cyber desk for now. They're not actually the biggest threat, funny enough. Okay, 100%. Please roll high. That was low as row. That was literally minimum damage. Okay, local Pojo, you just gonna have to reload because you're nearly out of ammo. Smoke everybody here up. That was probably a pointless overwatch, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, this time I didn't actually bother trying to set up a good fine position. And it's biting me hard. Okay, mutants. Hi. Opportunist. Hi. Oh. No damage. Still. Wow. Sony is just in so much trouble right now. You ask yourself. Okay. There goes the tree. He's only half cover now. Go away, Disc. Please go away. No, don't come to me. Go away. No. Back Longbow, watch out! Smaller cousins coming along. Is that a seeker? What is a seeker? Damage control. Let's go save Aiden. Maybe I'm just telling myself that to make me feel better. No, go away, Sectoy. No one likes you. Don't you dare do what I think you're gonna do. Okay. Wow. Sectoy said hard. Yeah, I don't care, Meld. You'll tell someone else. Sad story. Okay, Aiden is taking armor damage. I can blame these two. Remove one screw, I can possibly flame all three of them. But I can't do that as long as... Back Longbow can reload, lock and load. Okay, Armaton, we're gonna have to deal with this problem now. Oh, he has Opportunist. Okay, no coming fire though. Okay, that was helpful. That was very helpful. That was a perfect scatter backwards. 93%. Can I get a hold on him? No, not quite. Not without putting myself in a huge amount of potential danger of Amwurst. Actually, is it that much danger at all? I get one shot by a cyber disc. If it crits me. I have no more smoke grenades this turn. Damn it! Okay. What that means is basically half my smoke's being half cover anyway. So, Amwurst, please go up and hold target that disc. Oh no, that disc can see you just from this position. Still, I need this to happen. Okay, good. Next step is... Local Pojo? Not quite enough. Tongfa has no way of being useful anymore. Well, that's not true, but... Oh, man. I need a smoke grenades. Okay, I can possibly disable that other disc, right? No, I can't. Okay, Deathrow can reload. Lock and load. Very useful. Please go a disc. One disc down. I can't do anything by a second disc yet. Okay, why are you out of range? It's because of the full cover in front of me. 1, 2, 3, 4, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, he's because he literally is just out one square out of range. Okay, clearing that stim man will actually help a lot. Aiden. What else can you see? Those two. If I can... Basically, best flamethrower I think I could get if I move over to here, but now I'll trigger the overwatch, and I don't think I can afford to take another hit. If I move up to here, I'll be blocking out actual everything on this side of the map, so it might not be a bad thing. Aiden, can you move one square over? Good. See slightly less, and still can't get a muton, but that's expected. You just better panic him. No panic. Okay, that's a panic. No, I need no, Aiden. No. Okay. This is it. This is the charge. We have to save Aiden. I can't let it stand. Tongfa? Oh wow, there's so many targets. What can I even do here? You are panicked. You are not and you're acided. I think I haven't given other targets other than Aiden. Ooh, I can possibly... It's not a flank. It's not a flank. And if you get hit one more time, you're dead. You're so dead, Sony. Where is that squad side thin man? What is his range? I swear it's more than 5 tiles beyond squad side. It's like full range squad side. I can kill that drone. I can kill this Muton. I can wound that Muton. There's no way I can kill that Muton, can I? If I roll high, I might be able to. Kill that sectoid. No point flashbang either of you. Let's give him more targets. Tongfa, you're gonna be a target. You. I think I'm gonna have to use you just to flashbang Deb. No, Aiden. 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 Okay, please roll high. Please hit and roll high. No! He's on 1 health. I have to get a flashbang off. I have to. Otherwise, he's guaranteed to hit, pretty much. Oh no, so many people can see you. That thin man can see you. This is only half coverage. This is so bad. Maybe I should move further left. I didn't think he... I should have checked. I've done beyond autopsies. I should have checked for covering fire. What's wrong with me? Okay, drones. Not doing much. Okay, but that Muton's a scary one. Aiden! Okay. Oh no, what are you doing? You can see Aiden, can't you? What? Okay. You're 1 health. You're not doing much. Okay, at least it's covered indestructible. Still, this is gonna hurt! No panic at least, but ouch! Armaton! Jesus! That thin man literally never missed. He has not missed a single. Sony! Local Butcher has a medkit. Possibly from the position. I have someone bleeding out on the floor. That thin man is completely and utterly stupid with his hits. I can. The rocket tech could really come in handy right about now. Local Potter will have to start moving to a left if he. No, Local Potter doesn't have to start moving. He can start moving next turn. He doesn't have to move this turn. He doesn't move that way yet. Like, I still got time. So, what's my threats right now? The threats? Oh my, I haven't even been keeping count. I've killed 2 thin men. Was that power 4 or 5? Have I killed 3 thin men? I've killed 1. I've killed no Mutons? Aiden, it's so low health. Just checking this. Sony. Need you right now. I'm thinking if I move here, can I flame all 4 of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I move here, it's possible I can flame all 4 of them, but it's putting Aiden in the line of fire again. If I can flame all four of them, that's four dead mutants. Then I don't have to deal with the thin men. God. This is disastrous. It's absolutely terrible. I don't think Tomfa's gonna be who's flanking the drone. Tomfa would really just be able to skim a target, to be perfectly honest. Question, can Deathrun can't see this mission? So I think, where can I move to see, to kill a cyberdisk? Or possibly I can disable a cyberdisk this turn. In which case, what will Local Podjo even do? Local Podjo can kill the drone, maybe? At least my problems. There's literally no cover between here and them. If I hadn't been an Octora, I might be able to make it. From over here, I'm pretty sure I can't flame him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, so I think this is possibly the only place I can possibly go to. I think the important ones are these two. I need a flame. On my way. Oh, I can flame all four. Well, let's go for it. Don't you... Good, you panicked. Good, you're panicking. Okay, Aiden might actually live through this. Aiden will probably live. So needs a different manner, but still, deaths over a lot of problems. My entire left flank is clear. Only had to sacrifice so deep forward. That is so sad. I hate making sacrifices like that. Okay, what can I do about a cyberdisk? I wish I knew where that thin man was. I can't do anything about him. It's completely and utterly stupid. I can flank the sector, but if I flank that sector, I'm going to get flanked in return by either the thin man or the cyberdisk. If he didn't have squad side, I could actually just go completely all out and just like stand no cover. But that's simply not something I can do right now. I think possibly the only thing I can do is really disable that cyberdisk, which means moving you up, Barrack Bumbo, to somewhere we can see the cyberdisk. You can see a cyberdisk from this position, but he's too far away. Again, Octor. I can move up to here if I didn't have the stupid Octor. I should not have taken Octor on this mission. I regret it so much. That thin man over there, what can I do about him? This guy, someone's gonna die today. Like, not just go down like Sony did, but actually die. So sad, it's my best assault. Okay, let's disable that cyberdisk. Buy some time. Was that 72%? I should have hold target at first. I should have hot targeted it first. No! No! I clicked it without thinking. Barrack Lombo, why do you always disappoint me like this? Okay, I can move you up here. Flashbang a sectoid. Flashbang that. Then. Once he's flashbang, he uses Tongfa to flashbang that thin man. After that, I need that to hit. I need it to hit so badly. I can possibly chem the Salvadus. I don't think it does anything other than reduce his aim, though. If he's smart, he's just gonna flank me. But I think that does involve... I think Lopoto's gonna have to start running. not so much to rescue Sony, but rather to be in a range to be able to shoot at Sabdos next turn. And also to provide some DR as needed. So, Loco Pojo, I think I need you here. This way, move here, next turn shoot, next turn revive Sony. I'm actually quite surprised that Squadside Thin Man has really started to turn up. Tongfa? Someone. I think he has to be flashbanged. He has to. I'm just terrified of that disc. What's the disc gonna do? Okay. At least I can kill you, at least, right? Etherin. Etherin. What's this gonna do? No! No! That's point blank. No! 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 I should have moved. Okay, what I could have done there is move Loco Pojo into your open and suppressed him. Damn it, Braglon, what's the second scout in your hands? This is the second scout you've killed. More mutant. It's not a mutant. He was only a sergeant. Okay, you are irrelevant. That Overwatch scares me a little bit. Damn it, Barrack Lombo. Why do you do this to me? You're not in range to shoot. Move here. The SWAT one must have reloaded. You're a big mutant. That's only 51%. It's completely pathetic. If he hits you, you're dead, Aiden. Well, it's nothing I can do about Cyberdisk if I still want to revive Sony, so. Oh. 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 You're the one with the medkit. Now I feel like a fool. Now I feel like a big fool. Damn it, Barrack Lombo, you killed a scout. First Nasulia. No, I am worst. You know what, Deathrin, he sold a cyberdisk. Nah, probably not. It's not gonna happen, is it? It's not happening. I can kill it though. I can kill it. I should probably shred it first. Damn it, Barrack Lombo, why do you always do this? Oh no. Now you make me waste a shredder. I think I've said before, Barrack Lombo never works well under pressure. I need to hide Aiden. He can't take a hit from that Muton. 51%. Can't do this. The man shoots. Okay, what if I hide you here? He can still find you. But maybe here, he probably much can't find you. What if that the man shoots? Okay, still have repair servers, I think. Don't ask me why I thought that shot was a good idea. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea. Well, he's panicked anyway. Squad site. Go away. Okay. Okay. Sony, stabilize. And worse, did not deserve to die. I couldn't completely put the blame on Barrack Longboard there. What I should have done is move a scout up, shot the scout first with hard targeted, and then shoot the saving shot. I didn't realize it was 75%. That was just me rushing it. Okay, now I'm actually afraid of moving out because that guy is opportunist. I have no scout. Barrack Longbow. What am I gonna do with you? What am I gonna do with you? Four health. Between four health, I should be able to survive one, and damage control, I should be able to survive one more Overwatch hit. But now I have an option to mute on somewhere. Reloading weapons. That's just terrifying. We'll go.
I feel, Commander.
Locked and loaded. Affirmative. Covering now.
Pronta proseguire.
An option is mute on. I believe there's still a sectoid somewhere. And a squad side thin man somewhere.
Yes,
Gatova. Metal reloading. Mute on went inside the UFO. Nope, I did not hear anything.
Already there.
Moving out. Got it covered.
You might say you. When you go to the city, I'm on it.
Oh no. Hi?
Hostile targets are retreating.
Hi? Doing. The one time 75% did not have to miss.
Taken care of.
Okay, Arcthors on landed. Never again. I could have had 5 more aim from putting a laser sight on Barrack Longbow. I could have had. And Barrack Longbow. I don't know, Deathrun could have easily moved up to bad positions. I don't know, it's just terrible. I keep taking Arcthors on non-landed, but that was such a big mistake. I should not have done that. Landed, you either give him full respect or you get punished. And I made a mistake, I'm not giving him my full respect. There is still no thin man, right? I'm not hallucinating.
Ready to fire.
There is no thin man, right? Right?
On my way.
Pretty sure I'm not hallucinating. Yep, still nothing, man. Where are you? Inside UFO. Well, I'm not coming out to get you.
Hey,
you better come out here.
Hear anything?
move to a left. Hi. Oh no, Armaton. Watch out.
Contacts are attempting to retreat.
Armaton. Oh, who are you shooting at? Barak Lombo?
That all you got?
That's a big ass then, man, too. Okay, I need him to come out. I can't fight him in there. How did he shoot a Barak Lombo? He couldn't see me. Out then, man. We're waiting for you.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Come on, then, man. We're all waiting. Oh, hi. How you doing? Well, there goes that then, man, and there goes all the pods, and there goes them worst. I suppose we haven't permanently lost someone in a while, so why not have two people go down the same mission? Including one of them being my best assault. I suppose he'll just end up being like Aiden, a hero. And a mech. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's no more pods left. And I still have two Octo charges, so I may as well try to capture the outsider. Of course, it's another sectoid. Oh no. It's gonna. I got people standing in the open. Completely forgot about that sectoid. Okay, there's still another sectoid around. I need more scout snipers. This should not have happened. And yes, I'm retreating. Because I want this actually to come to me. Hi. Bye. Okay, he's on the left side.
I think I heard something.
He's on the left side, probably like around here. Which means, how do I approach the UFO? The door's been completely busted. The doors have been completely busted down. Is this even the same UFO I think it is? Yeah, I think it is. And there's a river I was talking about at the start of the mission. And if you remember right, last time we were here, we tried to capture a muton over here. Okay, it's on the left. This approach could get a little tricky. Because the door's open. Okay, let's just try going straight. If he's standing there, I'll probably see through a door. The right side might be the best approach. Is there a door there? That's not a door, is it? Don't lie to me, that's not a door, that's just my computer. These UFOs only have one door. And the four corner doors. Well, I think this is goes. The problem is, Aiden can't take a hit anymore. If Aiden could take a hit, I wouldn't be nearly as worried. Okay, let's just try take this slowly. We haven't triggered thus far, so. Congo line's up. Oh, it's so depressing. There's only six people here. Only six. Good. I don't like him. I don't like heroes. Ooh, is that what I think it is? I think I know where he is.
Sound detected.
Why, hi there, outsider. That's you, isn't it? That is you. You little. Okay, I mean I can take this person safely. Like here. Wait, what's that? If that's the outsider, what is this? Why can't I move there? Wow. Not too annoying. I can't flashbang to you like I wanted to. Where's local poacher? Local poach. Okay, here's what I could do. I have two choices. I can either break line of sight and then come. Which is kind of tricky because you move here, you move here. It's doable. One, two, difficult. So I think probably best choice here, suppress you. And unfortunately, you're just a little bit too slow there, Tongfa. So I mean, I feel like deja vu as well.
On your order.
I just watch out, I have a lot of squishy people left. And make sure you stay still. And heck, we can even try to disable shot you. From here. To play. Unfortunate. Who are you shooting at? Aren't you a nasty one? Getting a lot of perks now. That's fine. Why are these random squares I can't move to? Okay, we still want to try capture him, ideally. So, why did I run direct long back heat? Because he's a sniper, it makes no sense for him to have an arc thrower. This whole mission feels kind of mismanaged. Well, I have to keep him in position this turn because next turn, the background won't be in position. Unless I can dash Tongfa up. Here. Aiden, you're just not tough enough with your current hit points. Okay, you can flank next turn. Keeps your local photo. Ow. So it gets take a 1 point through armor. Damn it. Damn you. Ooh. What? Okay, this is a known bug. When you get something like this, this is what you do. Basically, sometimes, for some reason, when you suppress and you get hit, you just can't see the target anymore. Something to do with the fact that you're... What? Okay, okay, this is actually worse than what it used to be. Before, that used to fix it. Oh no. Right, let's stop this. I hate you. So I'm gonna do this to you. Followed by some more I hate yous, like, let's say... Is there a way I can just get a disabled shot off you? And still be... the problem is your movement is just so terrible. Like... Because of the damn arc thrower. Just hits would be helpful. Now you hit Barrack Longbow. When it's not actually needed. I hate you, Barrack Longbow, seriously. What the hell? I think this. Okay, what next? What next? Well, I don't want him running away, so. Let's take a few shots, I guess. Problem is, with heavy laser rifle, it can actually kill him. I'm flanked, but you're disabled. Okay, what? This definitely can't kill him. So let's go with this. Yes, a miss probably won't kill him either. Okay, and next turn he can always come out. Needed. This is unlikely to kill him. What's 25% to kill him, really? Let's play it safe. Oh, he's gonna regenerate all that anyway. What's the point? That was pointless. Okay, he still has no ammo. So, let's just run people up. Don't move Barrack Longbow up. Move Lakapodro up. Aiding can stay here. Good, now he reloads. Cool, cool. And now, we are gonna screw your world up. Starting with this. This rifle can't kill. 88% point blank. Wow. Good hit. Back. I don't think I want to do any more hits now, so let's just try capturing. Oh no. That's gonna fail too, isn't it?
Hope this works.
Well, it's more or less expected. It's sad. We lost Emperor today. He did not deserve to die. And I feel that there's so much I could have done. That disabling shot could have been 90% if I had taken laser sight and if I had holo target first. Instead, it was 75%. I mean, even just holo targeting, that would make it 85%. I didn't have to flashbang the sectoid, that was completely unnecessary. That is not acceptable. One loss. The worst part is, we didn't even lose anyone on the trap medium, and this is a trap small. Dying Fist. Aiden came so close to dying as well. Aiden, Sony. Yeah. Oh no. 45 days. I'm never gonna see you again, Aiden, am I? 45 days? Damn it. Okay, Logo Pojo. Finally. Wow, you were this close to leveling up before you got injured. That's amazing. Okay, so let me talk about this one. Double tap. Rapid fire. Ready for anything. Actually, you know what? I don't know. I'm just not feeling up to it. Instead, let me talk about this next time. I'll promote Logo Pojo next time. I think I'll just end it here today because that mission was just sad. And naturally, I'll make a montage of and worse after this. If you enjoyed the episode, just leave a comment down below, and I guess I'll see you next time. Until then, see ya!
Amherst? That was excellent. Are you on the ground? Yes, you are. Oh. I think you may have to kill. I'm sure you're giving that kill to you. And let's see if these rookies want to kill. Amherst, start with you. 34. 100. Yeah, I wish my scalpers here. Scout it will make this fight so much easier.
There also could be a group right-sized building. I find it quite likely.
So, we have a scout up first to check out the place. Let's move up to this position here. Oh.
Okay, the problem now is that I don't actually know where they are. So let's try to see if we can get line of sight on them. Like, let's move the gunner this way. Nothing. Let's move you up this way. Okay, they have disappeared. Creepy. Okay, I'm gonna move a scout across. Whoa! Hi. Okay, now to pistol him a few times. So, let's start with Amherst. Not with a shotgun. I don't want to kill him yet. 2 damage. Okay, he's on 3 health. Kept 1. Good. Good thing I have a shotgun is control. I'm not gonna waste. I'm not gonna play around with pistol here. If it's missed because of a use of pistol and a miss, you know what? I'm in a huge amount of trouble. Pistol time. I always like using pistols when I can.
So this shouldn't kill.
Okay, doesn't even hit. This is bad. Oh no, who can you see? Scout? Ouch. Ow, do you guys ever miss? I mean, I get it, I'm in half cover, but still. Okay. Apparently you guys do miss once in a while.
80%.
Take that. It's a miss. I should try you first. Those flows at the back, they have to move forward, so... should be fine. Just a hit. I think that was a mismanaged turn. Now my scout can get flanked. Oh no. Tongfa! Good job. That was a pretty badly mismanaged turn, I'll admit. So, how target you? Naturally misses when you need it to hit, but that's alright, because Charles can follow up, right? Okay, that was a little bit lackluster. I could take this position, but I'm not sure I can get him out from this position or not. So I'm gonna be safe and try to go for this position. Safe to grab him out of this. I know I'm gonna trigger from this. That's alright. 1, 2. So let's go to him first, with him first. 100%. 1 health. Man, I had more Octo charges. Let's do that. Good hit. Here comes Intimidate. And there goes him first. So, let's start by moving the scout this way. Kidding me, you're absolutely kidding me. No. Let's disable that cyber disk.
buy some time. Is that 72%? I should hot target it first. I should hot target it first. No! 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 No!